I'm back. Sakurai's gonna have two new Ikigo fighters. Let's go. It's Fire Emblem. Let that go. Who's Ikigo and Ike? It has to be. Well, could be Marf too, you never know. Who's the second one then? Damn, we're gonna have too many Fire Emblem characters. Who's the second? He's here too. Don't tell me. Dark Samus? What? Echo Fight for Samus? What the hell? There's no way. I haven't seen it coming. They're each slightly different than the fighters they're based on, so pick whoever you enjoy most. Alright. As you can see, depending on your settings, you can either display all Ikigo fighters separately on the fighter select screen or stack them with the fighters they're based on. That's cool. When stacked, you can switch between them with the press of a button. Yeah, that's mad. This time, we plan to reveal the design of every fighter before the game launches. We'll have a few more to announce later, so stay tuned. A few announced later? For stages, we're mainly including returning favorites. Allow me to introduce some of the stages we haven't shown before. I might keep it going. Yeah, I might. Oh, that stage? I remember that stage. From, I played it on, I think, Brawl. I don't know if I've never played that stage. I think it was on the Wii U version. I don't know. Oh, hell yes! Sorry about my language. Yes, from Brawl, yes. Never played that one before. Ah, yes. Obviously, yes. Wait. It would have been... I think it's returning. Oh, yes, that's back. It's returned. Wasn't sure. I know it was in Smash 4. Final Destination. Okay, looks kind of different. You don't, yeah. Let's get in home, it's some guy. Where's Pauline at? Yeah, she's. She needs to be a fighter. She needs to be the fighter. If not, that's alright. What? Melee? See that difference? Then 64 stage, alright. Very custom, alright. Dreamland. Holy damn! Holy, that's a lot! We must be crazy. If we exclude Battlefield, 103 in Big Battlefield, we'd have exactly 100. But take a look at the stage selection. Holy, that's a lot. Also be transformed God damn. Hey.
Additionally,
hazards.
Have the option to turn off stage hazards.
Okay.
When you're looking for a change of pace and don't want to be interrupted by hazards.
Yeah, but bloody, yeah, big yellow devil. That's cool.
Also, the order of the stages matches the order in which they were introduced in the series, just like the fighters.
Cool.
Regarding stages, we have a little surprise. Please take a look.
Is that a character? You transform.
But first, you must select the stage morph option. Then, you can pick two stages on the stage select menu. Feel free to choose any stages you like and have fun.
That's mad. Oh yes, I'm definitely getting this now. I didn't care. I'm getting this for Christmas. My music.
Until now, each stage had its own set of music tracks. But this time, the tracks are organized by series instead. For example, as long as you're playing on a stage based on the Legend of Zelda series, you can pick any of the tracks included from that series.
Okay.
Now for the total number of music tracks.
Yeah, what is it?
This is also ultimate.
Yeah, it has to be ultimate. More than what? 500. 80. 800, I mean.
And if we count other types of music, like menus and fanfare,
what? Whoa, that's a lot, bro.
If you played them all in a row, without looping or stopping, there's more than 28 hours worth of music.
I have no words.
Video game franchises are a big part of video game history, and the result is a massive library of memorable music. All of this packed into one
Kirby.
Game. This, in itself, is extraordinary. Of course, there's a sound.
Let me see how long is it. Okay.
For your browsing pleasure, we sorted all of the tracks by.
Oh, that's mad and serious.
It's like having an album for each series.
That should have done that in Smash 4.
If a track has no corresponding fighter or stage, or if it's from one title rather than a series, it can be found in the other section. You can create your own playlist to sort them in any order you like, anytime.
Workout tunes. Bedtime. Chad. What's he doing? Listen to music.
In handheld mode, you can play music while the screen is turned off.
What?
Kinda like using your Nintendo Switch as a music player.
Damn.
A huge variety of music has been collected for the game, and you can sample some of these tracks on the official website.
That's mad.
We're planning to add selections basically every week, so please stay tuned.
Yeah, I'll stay tuned, okay, hell. Rules, alright, what's the rules?
Some of you may have experienced the game already, but I'd still like to show you.
I don't experience the game. What's the rules? Tell me.
Now the first thing you will select is the rules. If you create your own rule set, you can immediately begin playing with those rules at any time.
Stand in my battle.
Stage selection comes before fighter
selection. You can find it, because like pick a fighter, you go to the stage. Alright. Sudden death. Go! Sudden death. Yeah, get him in. Get him, Snake. Get him. Yeah, my boy, Snake. Final smash meter? What's this mean?
Final smashes are now a selectable option. During a match, your final smash meter will fill, and then, once it's maxed out, you can use.
Why yet in a smash ball? PK Thunder. Another thing is called. Hell yeah, I'll try it out. Battle modes. Man, I'm gonna end it because it'll be in parts, so bye.